when we met Roche for the first time, I think the one common thematic that they talked about was what can we do in the service of the patient better?
Right away, knowing what Roche's mission was and what Innovacer was working on, I was really intrigued. And that, I would say, first meeting led to a series of broader conversations and meetings where we thought, actually based on what both companies are focused on, there is a huge potential for creating new value for patients and clinicians.
And you bring together Innovacer and Roche, and you've got kind of two organizations that are at the top of their field, if you will. Innovacer understands data, knows how to present it, knows how to extract data from it and make those things actionable. Roche has the scientific background to know what are the right questions to ask, what is the right data to have, and what are the right interventions that might be necessary.
It's a combination of what I call the breadth of Innovacer value proposition combined with the depth of our clinical expertise expressed in form of clinical tools for the healthcare ecosystems. As part of that collaboration, we have a catalog of, or I would say the sort of a series of use cases or clinical applications that we would like to bring to Innovacer platform. We are exploring use cases in oncology, neurology, acute cardiac conditions. So as you can see, a lot of deep clinical use cases being brought in conjunction with the broad Innovacer platform. So we really are working as one team.
We are bringing the best in science and the best in technology together so that we are able to put these insights in front of the doctors so that they can really make use of them and care for their patients better.
I think that this is the first step, that this is the first opportunity that we have to begin to bring together different companies that have different expertise around ways to improve patient care, to make it more efficient, and to make it easier for us to use this data in improving the way in which we deliver that care.